attention is drawn to a letter going round in social media about demonstration against IPC planned by a group purporting to be Nakusa. That means that we are the only Nakusa in Nakuru County. As the Nakusa official and law-abiding citizens of Kenya, we distance ourselves from the group of people whose hooliganism is their main economic activity. As Nakusa, we don't know that the group, we don't know the group, but of course we know their ill motive, which is to cause disruption and political tension in Nakuru ahead of 2017 election. However, we know the owner of the dog that is barking. Nakuru, as a cosmopolitan town and a center of Kenyan politics, is very volatile and politically sensitive. However, communities in Nakuru County have coexisted peacefully since 2007-2008 post-election violence, and as Nakusa, we will not allow ourselves or any other youth in Nakuru Town or Nakuru County to be used as a political tool to advance interests of the enemies of peace in this county.
As students of Nakuru, we have come together, we have said we chose peace to prevail in Nakuru County. We want to tell them, if you have nothing to do, please don't do it in Nakuru County. We are peace-loving people, and we cannot allow outsiders to come and incite us. We say we chose the path of peace. We cannot go back to where we came from.
As university students, we are elites. We know what we are supposed to do. We know that there are procedures if we want to do something. But unfortunately for us, demonstration is not the way. It has not solved anything in this country. It will not start today. So we want to say that we are not planning any demonstration. We do not know, and we denounce whoever is claiming that we are going around. We cannot ask IBC to vacate office because we don't. It is not within our mandate. We have the procedures, and we want to ask and urge all the youth, because as student leaders, we are not going to take any of our youth into the streets to demonstrate against IEBC. We want those people who think that IEBC has stepped on them. It is their constitutional right, we understand, but let them use the correct procedures.